not losing a wicket today was with the new ball was massive. I think moving forward in the game, I think the new ball seems the hardest time to bat, and if you get through that, you can really cash in. So it's great to have two opening batsmen still out there when the new ball's 20 overs old. Our job is to try and bat for a day and a half, 2 days, because if we do that, we put ourselves in a position to win the test.
And 4 for 61 for you with the ball. The dismissal of Dennis Ramden, it was clocked at 91 miles an hour in the media box. You must be pleased with, you know, the pace of how you were bowling today and to pick up that 4 for as well.
I made a slight technical change, to be honest. I was getting a bit too tight into the stumps. Technically for me means I can't get my hips through and drive through, and a lot of my weight falls off to the side. So a slight technical change allowed me to stay a bit wider on the crease, and my whole body momentum goes through. So I wasn't surprised my paces were up today, and I was delighted to make some impact with that new ball because we needed quick wickets at that time. So we could have knocked over the number 10 and 11 a bit quicker, maybe could have been a slightly more aggressive with our bowling in that sort of little period of the game. But it also, we've got to remember, it's a pretty flat wicket. It's not really seamed around, it's swung when the conditions have suited. So we'll be hoping for a bright blue sky tomorrow morning, and let's bat on.
Yeah, does that really show, as you said, it's a good wicket, so to keep them to under 300 on this pitch, it was a good effort by the boys?
Yeah, I mean, in all honesty, we were going to bat when we won the toss. On the first morning, our mindset was to bat, but we had a bit of a shower again before the toss, which I think the group sort of agreed that we could make some inroads with a moving ball, and as I say, that sort of took the wicket out of it. But it is quite a slow, low wicket, so if you just whack it into the wicket, it's quite hard work for the bowlers, but if you get sideways movement, it's generally from swing.
And just on your wickets, on the celebrations when you took them, there was some quite nice pictures of you, you know, running away towards your teammates. Was there anything behind some of them celebrations?
It's when I get a wicket, I don't know what I'm doing. I just get that excited. I think as a group, we talked how important the new ball was going to be, that we could make a couple of breakthroughs. So the importance of getting those wickets and getting into the tail with the harder ball meant a lot. And I knew that yesterday I didn't bowl as well as I could have done. So to pop up with 4 for not many today was what I wanted to do.